I'm one of the directors in Pembe Flour Mills Limited, overseeing our strategic unit known as Pembe Feed. Physical access to food, sufficient, safe, affordable food is very important for an economy. And Pembe Flour Mills Limited is one of the leading manufacturers for feed and food. And being the main manufacturer of a staple product in the country, which is maize meal, it's very important to have quality, efficiency in our production to ensure that we have sufficient products to feed the nation. Prior to working with Bühler, we were having more downtimes, lack of efficient technical support. We're also having various issues in procuring of spare parts. Bühler and Pembe have an excellent relationship. We're one of the same because when we increase the efficiency, we make sure that productivity has gone up, and Bühler is always working with Pembe hand in hand.
Pembe Flour Mills is one of the biggest mills in Kenya, and we have one of the biggest maize meal plant from Bühler, which is a 435 metric ton. And maize meal is a staple food in Kenya. So in food security, I think it matters a lot that Pembe is always running for us to keep the nation at ease with food. I think with Bühler, they've become one-on-one with Pembe. We at Pembe feel at home because of their service and their customer care. When Bühler came in, they changed the whole market by bringing in an East African office, and we used to get spare parts at a simpler time. After the Bühler retrofit, our profitability has gone up by reducing our downtime.
The quality of Pembe maize meal has improved working with Bühler because of the introduction of the mercury system. There is mobility on access. I can access the mercury system anywhere. Since the introduction of the retrofit, my downtime has reduced by 70% and increased my yield capacity. With retrofit, I was able to raise my extraction levels by 3%. Pembe benefits from the SOTEX in ensuring the high-end quality of the product by removal of any discolored maize meal or wheat meal, and also reducing level of the aflatoxins.
The main challenges for the maize meal or maize millers is raw material, which is maize. We are in a region where the raw material is getting less year to year. The other challenges is the energy, where the power cost is always increasing. There are many retrofits we've done with the Pembe. You won't keep an old plant as a new plant. The latest retrofit was in the feed milling, where we changed again the automation and some equipment, including a non-Bühler plant, which was supplied with the new equipment. And this plant is running very well at the moment. We also make sure that the costs of the process are also kept low to make sure the product is also affordable in the market.
For automation, we also offer Bühler Insights, which allows the customer to monitor their yield in regards to their production. Secondly, they're able to check the condition of their rolls in regards to the temperature and the vibrations monitoring of the rolls. And lastly, it's giving the customer a closer look in terms of the energy management system within their plant.